ukhunjulwa lona bekashikashikisela ushalwe ANC Peter Mokaba. Isekela mengameli we-ANC David Mabuza emalunga esigungu lesisetulu ku-ANC lithimba lelusha lelibukete inhlelo telusha lwe-ANC bahloniphe lomholi lubekashikashiki ngokuthi bavakashele umndeni wakhe nelithuna lakhe. Mabuza unikete lolusha umyalo wokuthi bavusele kabusha lenhlangano ibiyele ibe njengoba beyinjalo ngaphambilini.
Go and build the structures of the ANC Youth League. That is a commitment that we are making here. That from here, we'll go and build those structures. And the commitment again that we're making is that in those meetings, in those branch meetings, in those conferences, no one should die.
Mabuza ugcizelela ukuthi abalwe ukuthi ANC kumele ibuyise isithunzi sayo iphinde ikhiphe bonke abaholi labenda inkohlakalo. Lokhu kudangamba kokuphuma kwembiko kubanjwa kwembuso ngabhongwane lapho khona uveta nemagama etikhulu te-ANC.
We are going to rebuild and renew our movement. We are going to get rid of all rogue elements within the movement.
Njengoba bafuna kufana namokaba lithimba lelusha lelibuke inhlelo telusha ku-ANC lithi libona ngathi ngabe limcele phansi mokaba uma ngeke bacinisekise ukuthi kubanjwa inkomfa yelusha lesolokadze ilinzelwe.
To the task that we have right now is a similar task, by the way, that was given to the likes of Peter Mokaba in 1991 when they were tasked with re-establishing the Youth League in the country. We are at that moment again in 2022, and as we said when we spoke earlier on today, that we dare not fail on that task.
Lusha lwe-ANC lutaba nenkomfaya ngekuhamba kweminyaka nesifiso selithimba lelusha libuke tinhlelo telusha lwe-ANC kufuna kubona lusha ngebunyandi nalo lithola tikhundla tebuholi.